عليكم السلام، كيف حالك؟
الحمد لله.
Welcome to Little Joys. We hope you are all doing well. Thank you for your valuable support and comments. If you haven't watched our videos, please watch them and subscribe to this channel. This week we are celebrating 48th UAE National Day. There are many celebrations going on in UAE.
Chris, have you noticed this news?
No.
It's in College Times. Make Gawa and win up to dirhams 1,25,000 in Abu Dhabi. The first ever Gawa Championships is to be held in Abu Dhabi on 9 to 11 December. We'll offer prizes of up to 1,25,000.
Bro, do you know what is Gawa?
Yes, it's Arabic coffee and it is also a prime symbol of Arabic hospitality.
So, today we can make Gawa.
Yeah, of course.
The spices added to the coffee may vary from region to region. In some countries they add rose water or saffron. But we are following the UAE method of making Gawa. The ingredients are Arabic coffee beans. These coffee beans are not, they are different from the Western ones because they are not roasted. Cardamom, cloves and nutmeg. So let's start.
I'm going to tell you how to make this Gawa. For 3 glasses of water, you need 3 tablespoons of coffee beans, 1 tablespoon of cardamom, 7 cloves and 2 nutmeg. First, you have to crush the coffee beans separately and the spices separately. Now we have to crush the spices. I have crushed the coffee beans and spices. First, you have to put this mixture into a saucepan. Now you have to add preheat or boiled water. Now you have to mix it very well. Now you have to boil this for another 10 minutes in low flame to make the Gawa ready. Now I will come back after I do that. We have transferred the boiled coffee into this jar container. We should not filter it. We have to let it sediment. This long spotted jar container is called dalla. This is where the Gawa is stored. This handless serving cup is called finjan. We don't add any sugar or milk to Gawa, so we serve it with dates. Now I'll show you how to serve the Gawa.
The method of preparation and serving is very important, and it also comes under UNESCO's heritage list.
The person who is serving the Gawa makes a jiggling noise like this to indicate that Gawa is going to be served. We hold the finjan in the right hand like this and the dalla in the left hand like this, and we only pour the coffee in 1/3 of the cup, and we have to keep our right thumb up like this and we hold it. When we serve, and give it to the receiver. The receiver should hold the cup like this. The receiver should not refuse guava. Standard servings are 1 to 3 cups. The method of serving guava is like this. When a person swirls the cup, it indicates that the person had enough of guava and he does not want more guava. We hope you enjoyed our special video of guava making. Please subscribe, like, share, comment to the channel. I hope you give us your valuable comments on how to improve our channel. New topics every week. And Little Joy wish you a happy UAE National Day. Little Joy signing!